great. It's about management. That's why it's called manager. Managing egos. And Don Mattingly, when I gave Don a lot of crap last year for the way he managed in that postseason, I thought he had a bad run. He's being tested right now. And so far, I like what I see from this guy. Because he's an incredibly talented guy, but you can't have him alienate that locker room. I'm not saying that's happening. I'm not in the locker room to go. But Don Mattingly is being tested. Showing up late for opening day, whatever his excuse was, that can't happen. So we know Puig is incredibly talented. Right now, Joe, Don Mattingly, we talked about him as a player, now we're talking about him as manager.
Yeah.
He's being tested right now.
Yeah. Hey, look, you know what? You hit it on the head, though. We go through this all the time. It's, managing is so much more than putting the lineup out there, making pitching changes, you know, the different strategic moves. It's about handling the locker room, handling the clubhouse.
Yes.
That is the biggest issue of management.
The Yankee Turning Point contest is coming up. We'll also be joined by David Combs, who's a Roman, Showalter, all on the show today.
Star-studded lineup.
Star-studded. The only thing that star-studded is turnout doesn't do
it.
Now we're moving.
I hope you make it. Star-studded. Don't worry.
We will come back with more from the Yankee Stadium.
You might already have the reliability of Verizon's 4G LTE network, or maybe you're already enjoying the speed and HD picture quality of 100% fiber optic Verizon fiber, or you just haven't switched to Gigabit. Well, no matter what you've got, now's your last chance to get savings back in your pocket. Just combine a Verizon smartphone and a Fios Quantum Triple Play before April 19th and save $20 a month for 2 years. That's $480 in savings, in addition to other special offers you can qualify for. Plus, there are no annual contracts required. So whether you've got Verizon Wireless, Fios, or Meter, you can get a deal. Just add whatever service you're missing and earn big-time savings only Verizon can give. Hurry, this offer ends soon. So double up and save today. Call 1-877-GET-IT-ALL or go online at Verizon.com/double up. Getting the best networks for less. That's power. Offer ends April 19th. Register for bill credit by visiting Verizon.com/enroll-double-up by April 19th. Separate bills required. Activation, upgrade, early termination, and other fees may apply. Terms details at VerizonWireless.com.
This is Boomer Esiason with the CBS Sports Minute. April 8th is a day that is rich in baseball history. On this date back in 1969, Canada joined the major leagues with the debut of the Montreal Expos. And of course, they beat my New York Mets 11-10 at Shea Stadium. Never ends. On this day back in 1975, Frank Robinson hit a dramatic home run to key a 5-3 Indians victory over the Yankees at Robinson's debut as the first African-American manager in Major League history. Of all the pennants, World Series awards, and All-Star games I've been in, said Robinson, this is the greatest thrill. And 40 years ago today, Hank Aaron drove an Al Downing fastball over the wall in the Atlanta Fulton County Stadium for career home run number 715, breaking Babe Ruth's wanted record. Aaron, now 80 and recovering from a broken hip, will be honored at Turner Field tonight.